When you take a photograph, it captures a moment in time. And then when you look at it, you're looking at something that's happened in the past. When you step into the Leica mothership in Wetzlar, Germany, it's like stepping into the future, which in a way you are. The Leica M is made in 15 distinct stations. It's very much a handmade camera. At every station, a different part of the camera is put together. I love watching the guy that puts the leather on. It was just incredibly therapeutic. And then it really began to look like a finished camera. A photograph made through a Leica lens has something special about it. So to see with my own eyes as the raw glass was cut, sculpted, coated, and polished, it really was like watching magic. So much of the design from today comes from the designers looking at the past. Evolving all that has worked before and improving it for the future.